Hello everyone. So what is imagination? So I'm going to discuss about imagination. So imagination is basically your personal reality which you create for a short period of time, or you can say on a temporary basis. It is the ability of our minds to create or make something in our mind which is not there, like object. It can be object, concept, ideas which we can create inside of our minds. So imagination give birth to creativity. The more imaginative you are, the more creative you become. So just think of a place or an object, like close your eyes and imagine you are on the moon. So as you can see, the speed of imagination is even faster than the speed of light. Even light takes some time to reach moon, but we are able to reach moon in a fraction of seconds. That's how powerful our imagination is. So be imaginative, because the more imaginative you become, the more